Welcome back, Captain. Your hard work over the Appalachians is already starting to pay off. The Ghost Teams report that the command uplink node is now in full working order, and we've managed to restore control over the radar uplink nodes. All we need to do now is to put the new satellites into orbit to restore the SLAM's laser network. We're preparing an emergency shuttle launch at Cape Canaveral to replace the lost laser platforms. It's certain that Artemis will do everything in their power to stop us. We need you and your flight on station over the facilities to keep the enemy from interfering with the launch. Artemis is going to throw everything they have at us to try and stop the launch. You can expect to encounter enemy fighters, attack planes, and possibly ground forces as well. We've only got one shot at this, Captain, so it's absolutely crucial that the launch goes as planned. Protect the launch facilities at all costs. Good luck, Crenshaw.
A butcher.
Launch preparations are almost complete. Telemetry and systems are nominal. EECOM is...
Hawks Flight, this is Major Wallace. We've got a shuttle loaded with the spare satellites on the launch pad, and NASA is about to begin the launch sequence. Crenshaw, Artemis is going to do everything in their power to stop the launch, because they know that if we get the SLAM system back online, we can shoot down their stolen missiles with ease. You have to protect the shuttle at all costs, Captain. It's not a combat vehicle, and it's loaded with highly flammable fuel. A few good hits will turn it into a fireball. Don't let Artemis get anywhere near it, even after it's launched. Understood?
Understood, sir. Nobody's getting past us.
Then good luck, gentlemen. The lives of millions of Americans are depending on you.
Now, be advised, they have a large force of bandits approaching. Bearing 090. Looks like heavy transports and fighter escorts. You are clear to engage. The transports are airdropping tanks. Recommend you focus your attention on the transports and take them down before they can release their payloads.
Two birds with one stone. Roger that, Citadel. Hawks is engaging.
Weapon lock. Launch confirmed. I'm thinking deploy their cargo.
Copy that. We're going after the transports.
Enemy numbers are increasing. We're going to be overwhelmed.
Hawks 2.
That's a confirmed hit.
I'm reading a solid lock flight leader. Fire them up.
Nice kill, Captain.
Weapon locked.
That's a kill.
I've got enemy tanks and hovercraft advancing on the launch pad. You're clear to engage. Separation.
Flight control, what is your status?
We are completing fuel transfer to the primary tank and running pre-flight checks on the shuttle's onboard computers, sir.
Watch it! Enemy hovercraft are in range of the shuttle!
The enemy just hit the launch platform.
I'm picking up a force of attack planes inbound, closing at high speed.
Copy that. We'll take care of the bandits.
Fox 2!
Platform's been hit again. We're in serious trouble over here.
Missile launched. Hold them off just a little longer, Hawksley. Flight control, what's your status?
Almost there. Onboard computers are completing final pre-flight checks. Seconds, good to go.
Looks like the enemy knows it too. More bandits inbound.
The launch platform's been hit again! Stop those guys!
Nailed him! He's finished!
Fox 2! And stop those guys!
Fuck! Hold on, bro. Come on. Go on.
Enemy tanks are in firing range of the launch platform.
Where is our support?
Target locked. Good launch. Tracking it now.
That's another kill. You guys better step up or I'm gonna get all the glory.
It's Transmission control, pre-flight checks are complete and all stations are green. Go for liftoff. Start the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Stop the countdown. Stop the countdown. We've lost telemetry from the shuttle. Reset the countdown and stand by.
Flight control, what the hell is happening? We need that bird in the air.
All our data
This is Citadel. I've got a large aircraft on my scope at long range. It could be an electronic warfare plane, similar in size and appearance to our AWACS craft. The aircraft is being escorted by Artemis fighters.
Take that plane out immediately. We've got to get the shuttle off the ground.
We're on it, sir. Stand by.
This is flight control. We've only got 5 minutes left before we lose our launch window.
Okay, my HUD display is screwed up, but it looks like I can lock onto the bandits.
I've got the same over here. Looks like the limiter is working too. Could be a lot worse.
I heard that. Let's get some kill.
Whoa, watch it, guys. I'm getting spiked by enemy radar.
Copy that, Casper. I've got Sally on the enemy escorts. Let's turn and burn.
You're clear.
Big boy.
Good launch. Good launch. Tracking it now. Target at gun range. Missed. Good launch, flight lead.
Only 2 minutes left until we lose the launch window. Hurry up!
Please say hurry up.
Fox 3, confirmed.
Flight control, my men are reporting that the jamming's been eliminated. What's your status?
We're resetting our data links now. Stand by.
Take your time, flight control.
Very funny, sir. We need to do some systems checks, and then we can restart the countdown.
Crenshaw, that was pretty damn amazing if I do say so myself.
The shuttle is free and clear. Within a few
hours, we'll have the new satellites in position, and we can start to bring the SLAM system back online.
Excellent work, Hawks. Now head back to base and stand by for further orders. I've just received word from General Keating that there's been a new development in the search for the stolen nukes.
A new development? What's that supposed to mean? It means things just got a whole lot worse.